It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back, you beautiful souls. Thank you so much for keeping it dialed in. This really is just the most amazing Friday, and let's make it even better. I think while we all still sit in awe of JP Sebastian's ability to get to the heart of a matter with these superstars, dude, you really are amazing. While we focused on the big screen, yes, we can also focus on the small screens, and there are some amazing properties coming up. So listen up, we've got Fathers Matter. It's a Heartlines initiative. It goes far beyond just being a program. It's there to promote the positive and active presence of fathers in children's lives, and those father figures as well. And at the center of the project is the Heartlines Fathers Matter series, which is based off six anthology films set in various contexts around our beautiful country.
Absolutely. So in the next episode, we learn about our titular character, Melody, a successful banker raised by her loving single mother, Ceci. Now, she's about to get married to Leander, and wedding plans are underway and Lobola negotiations are about to start. But all this brings back some old wounds and some deep feelings of abandonment. She asks questions of herself, like, why did her father, Mojalefa, reject her as a baby? Mm. So Melody then decides to deal with the pain of her past by searching for a father she never knew before making a commitment of her own. And so the big question, will this journey bring her the healing that she needs? Let's find out.
Hey, on a guest list up on Balakonu Sapolam, and oh, Kafan Kung, that the Womchaka Zagakonabako.
Incomodata noco, I and his Linde Lang.
Could you know a full intending of the dam? Could you never bang as on Kangela, young girl, Minyak?
Awesome stuff. Sure. It's going to hit hard, but it is so vital that we see these stories play out. Be sure not to miss Heartlines Melody airing this Saturday. That's the 8th of October at 8:30 p.m. on SABC2. And we want you to share in this magic, and it really is magic. So tune into SABC Daily for endless streams of content that builds this beautiful nation.